like a whole choker and then just be like, here you go, use these. That'd be fucking funny as hell. Oh, they're just regular fucking white, white ball ones. Oh, and if you didn't know, with this farm, too, when you take them out of the chest,
oh my god,
the hopper
bro,
in the
come
back
on.
here is filled up. Well, it has a fucking lead in it. It has a lead in it. But it gets filled up with gunpowder from the, you know, the farm working its magic, you know?
Yeah, you know how I got all that bone meal?
From using the farm.
No, the XP farm that Nightshade fucking made.
Oh. Did
yeah,
he bitch at you about you taking the iron?
Yeah.
Bro, I literally told him, he was like, and everyone keeps taking the fucking iron. I was like, dude, everyone keeps it to trade with the villagers. And then he went to fucking Paul and Sin over here and literally targeted them. And I was like, dude, why? I didn't even blame it on you guys. I said everyone was using it for that.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's right, that's why I ignored him. I ignored him about his dicks, because he also said something about the iron. I was like, dog, it's an infinite iron, like, farm.
Yeah, but, like, the only way how it, like, you know, gets replenished is if somebody stands here AFKing it.
Yeah, dog, come to my crib, come to my crib.
Oh, and he said that you had, like, three stacks of blocks of iron, though, and he's like, that's full of pussy.
Three stacks? I have one stack of iron blocks.
God damn, bro has iron.
Okay, stream, I've returned. Oh? A new challenger has appeared, face ass. Why have I not... Susamaru! That's the girl with the ball's names. Oh my gosh, so many tutorials. Okay, and we are now switching over. There we go. My apologies, stream. I don't know why it paused. But also, welcome to the stream. I hope you all are doing well, whatever time of day it might be for you.